Hello humans. So welcome to my third vlog. Today in this video you're going to see my life in the fashion week in Paris. So that was a really interesting week because I went to the Balmain festival where I met some new artists and I made some new friends, and I went to the Yves Saint Laurent show. So you're gonna see a lot of it in this video, so have fun and don't forget to press the like button and subscribe. Thank you. Today I'll start my day with class. Yeah, it's fashion week, but I still have to go to school. Period. And yeah, during the break we went to Starbucks with my friends, and yeah, that's pretty good. The good thing is during this class we watched outside the class, and through the window we saw Marcella Carrasco, the girl we can see in this dress. She was so beautiful, like really, and she asked us to pose. And that was pretty nice because that was my first shot of the day, and yeah, that was like I can say a warm-up for the fashion week. Oh, and yeah, by the way, that was my outfit of the day. Hope you like it. Finished class early today, so we went to the Ritz in Paris because we saw that there were Jisoo, Zoe Kravitz, and Anna Wintour. Oh, Anna, my god! I had a good vlogger for you guys. Ask people who they were waiting for because I didn't know. And yeah, so you can see the interview.
Bonjour monsieur.
Bonjour.
Je voulais savoir qui vous attendez maintenant devant le Ritz à Paris.
C'est un rosé de Bachelet.
De Bachelet? Ok, merci beaucoup. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Alors je voulais savoir qu'est-ce que vous attendez devant le Ritz à Paris.
Du coup, ici on attend Blackpink, donc rosé.
Ok, merci beaucoup. I was so happy because I saw Zoe Kravitz, like she was so beautiful. Oh my god. And Anna Wintour smiled at us like, bro, come on, Anna Wintour.
So hello guys, we are now in the Trocadéro in Paris. So yeah, you can see the Eiffel Tower and the people. We are at the Yves Saint Laurent show, a little bit late. Yeah, and we cannot see that much, but yeah, there's a beautiful view of the Eiffel Tower here. Pretty beautiful, right? So hi guys, this is the Yves Saint Laurent runway, but we cannot see that much here. Yeah, pretty bad.
Just take one time and then listen to the song of the runway, like, oh my god. Now things become interesting because I've been photographed by so many people. I don't even know how many, like really. Look at this.
beijo, gente. Eles me pararam pra fazer foto do meu look, mas olha eles, que lindos. Oh my god, you look. Guys, you look so good.
This is the second day of the fashion week and I went to the Batman festival. I was so happy, like really. So me and my friend went to the Batman festival and we like paid our place for $20, I think, yeah, 20. And that was amazing, like really. So these are my friends, and yeah, as usual, we've been photographed like by so many photographs, and that was so cool because, like, I love the outfit. So yeah, I'm really happy for them and for me too. Here you can see me flexing with everybody. I took some cool pictures, like really, I love them. Yeah, the Batman show was amazing. I don't want to talk about it too much because, oh my god, damn! And yeah, there we are, the after show. That was incredible, like from the beginning to the end, like really. Be on my mind.
Amazing, and this was my outfit for the Batman show. Yeah, I know I look good. So after that we went to a friend place and we just chill out with my friends, and that was a really good day, like really. He's a barman, by the way, so he making cocktails, and oh my god, I love him, really. Of course, I tried to make some cocktail, which was disgusting. Oh, you can't even imagine how disgusting it was. I'm literally so obsessed with her singing, like really, she's so good. Please sign her up, please, come on. So yeah, that's it for my first week day's work, and that was really good. I really liked it. And yeah, if you do, press the like button, subscribe, and comment in the comment section if you want. And don't forget to follow me on my social media. You can follow me on Instagram. My Instagram, it's Bay with a Z. You're gonna see it on the screen, of course. I've done my skincare already. I've used my gua sha as usual, and I've had the beurre de karité in my skincare because my skin is really dry, and that's really good for your skin. You should get some. No, never mind. Yeah, if you like this type of content, as I say, like, press the like button, and I will keep you guys updated on my social media. So don't forget to subscribe, and yeah, that's it for my videos. So yeah, goodbye, have fun, yeah. Nice, and yeah. See you soon, guys. Bye. Mine, ours. I could do this for hours, sit and talk to you for hours.